Welcome to this brief guide on how to use Clipboard History in Windows 11. If you've ever needed to copy multiple pieces of text from one document to another, you can understand how annoying it can be constantly having to switch between different programs. Well, today I'm going to show you how to use the Clipboard History in Windows 11 to make that a thing of the past. In your Start menu, do a quick search for the term Clipboard. Your top search result should be the Clipboard settings shown here. Clicking on this option will open up our settings application direct to our Clipboard settings. And right at the top, we'll see an option for Clipboard History. Be sure to use the radio toggle to turn this feature on. You'll also notice below that is an option to sync your clipboard across your devices. This is supported on mobile devices where you're utilizing the SwiftKey keyboard from Microsoft. If you'd like to learn more about how this synchronization functionality works, you can use the link found in the related links section down below. Now that we have our Clipboard History enabled, what I'm going to do is I'll show you a couple of notepad documents that I have currently open here. And here you can see I have some different pieces of text. And what I would love to be able to do is just to double click on each one of these individual words and just do Control C and put them all into my clipboard one after the other. Now I can do that nice and easily, but if I was to go over to my secondary document and then use Control V, all I get is the most recently copied piece of text. This isn't really useful to me because then I'd have to constantly go back and forth between my documents. So instead, I can use the keyboard shortcut Windows V to bring up my clipboard history. And what you'll notice in my clipboard history is I have all of the most recent items that I have copied into my clipboard. And I can simply left click on any of these pieces of text and it will be inserted automatically into my document right where I currently have my cursor. And as you can tell, this is definitely going to be a lovely little bit of a rickroll. There we go. Now, the clipboard history is not limited to just being able to host some of your most recently copied documents. You'll also notice a little pin icon. Selecting this pin icon will allow me to pin these items to my clipboard history. And when pressing the clear all button, I can remove all the other items from my clipboard history except for the pinned items. This is great if you have items that you regularly paste into documents on a regular basis. You'll also notice that we have options for emojis inside the clipboard history option as well, so you can insert those lovely fluent emojis. There are also options for you to easily be able to insert a GIF, any cow emojis as well, and then we also have a section for the dedicated symbols. So for instance, if you're looking to try and find that lovely degrees symbol that no one can ever figure out how to type on a keyboard. And then back to our lovely little clipboard. And that is how you use the clipboard history option in Windows 11. I hope you found this tip extremely useful and it saves you plenty of time in the future, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel, and if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.